From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The damage from poison finished it. Granble is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Unify is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zubat is sent out. Granble starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A beautiful attack. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Wapping is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Both corners' moves failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Granble starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take him. It's down. Uxie is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits. Oh! It was poison! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Unify is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Slammed him! It's down and out! Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.